Welcome to the Agent Program Initiate. I'll be waiting for you inside. Follow the lights, please. Majestic, isn't it? I'm Diana. I'll take you to your quarters.
Someone likes to keep secrets.
Secrets are our stock and trade. Besides, from what I hear, you have a few of your own. I'm not like you, in case you're wondering. I'm in the Handler program. Agents and handlers work in unity. You know the expression, know your enemy? Well, that part is my job.
Knowing your enemy is only half the victory.
I know. You also need to know yourself. I'm working on it. I read your case file. Impressive work. Partly textbook, but I suppose fieldwork never is. Tell me, what did it feel like, taking lives?
Random. Disordered.
Is that why you came here? Why you let us test you?
Maybe I'm not the only one being tested.
Well, we are here. Basic training starts at 0600 hours. I should leave you to prepare.
Are you sure about this?
I am.
There are no second chances, Miss Burnwood. Not here.
I choose him.
May I inquire why? A blank slate? Antisocial? Apathetic and unresponsive? No doubt the boy shows promise, but...
Perhaps I see possibility where others see limitation. Isn't that what a handler does, sir?
We'll see. Anyone can kill Miss Burnwood. He still remembers nothing?
If he does, he's not sharing.
We will check up on his story. The hospital in Romania. In the meantime, keep him under close watch.
Welcome to Advanced Mission Training. This operation originally took place in Sydney. The target was Calvin Ritter, infamous cat burglar, also known as the Sparrow. You will need to infiltrate the yacht, isolate and eliminate your target and exfiltrate, all without arousing suspicion. And remember, as an ICA agent, you are the most dangerous person in any room. But blunt force will get you nowhere in this business, and a true assassin never calls attention to himself. Good luck, Initiate. As previous tests have established, you exhibit an unusual level of enhanced sensory perception. Use your instinct now to sense the position and movement of people around you and identify your target. That mechanic is in your way. Sneak up and subdue him quietly. You put on his clothes. That's a first. Might just work, though. People do tend to see uniforms, not faces. Be cautious, though. Some people are more observant than others. Not bad, Initiate. Right. They won't find him anytime soon. This particular uniform should get you access through the staff entrance. Just act normal. Hold on. That mechanic with his back turned? He's what we call an enforcer. He knows his crew and he'll see right through your disguise. So stay out of his line of sight. You're in. Well done, Initiate. Right. Now for the tricky part. Start by locating your target. Intel suggests he's around the bar area.
Whoa, hold it. No mechanics allowed here. Sorry. Step back, please. For sure.
That is your target, Mr. Ritter. Unfortunately, the place is crawling with witnesses. I suggest you follow him. See if you can't isolate.
Sir, but you're not on my list, so I will have to ask you to contact
me. To be expected. Ritter's private deck is off limits for mechanics. If assimilation is the name of your game, you'll need a better disguise. Gonna leave a mark. Good thing we have insurance. Okay. Unlike mechanics, the cabin crew is allowed upstairs access. I see what you're getting at. Very unorthodox. I like it.
Nice day for it, isn't it?
Target's private deck. Now we're getting somewhere. Ah, but according to intel, Ritter is another enforcer who picks his own cabin crew. So tread carefully.
The universe's way of telling you to quit. Get out of the game while you're still here.
The target will spot you if you get too close. To eavesdrop on his conversation, try and find a way to blend in. Blending in, I see. Well done, initiate.
Mr. Norfolk, so good of you to fly down. Can I offer you a drink?
Oh, no thank you. No, not before six. My wife is very insistent about that rule.
My sympathies. So, excellent timing. I just had the computer set up in my office. Shall we?
Yes, please, lead the way.
Nice impression. If we win, you can fix me a drink. Anyway, sounds like Ritter is about to have a private meeting with the gentleman in white. This could be useful.
Hello, sailor.
Impressive.
Wow, so you got the blueprints. Most impressive.
People get what they pay for, Mr. Norfolk, and you paid for the best. Here, I'll pull the files for you. Not my usual scene technology. Most of my clients are art collectors. So what is it anyway? Some type of reactor?
Well, not just a reactor, Mr. Ritter. It's more of a
revolution. Wait for it.
50 years ahead of its time, maybe even more, maybe 75 or 100. I don't mean to boast, but whoever makes it to market first with this reactor will become the king of the world.
Well, I'm rooting for you.
Now is your chance. Use your silent pistol or the client will notice.
Give me a second. It's just on the tip of my tongue.
Could be your...
Your target is down. Now head calmly towards an exit. Red car marks your exfiltration point. Simply push the button and you're in the clear.
Sorry, no yacht crew can pass through here. Sorry.
Yeah? What did he say?
advanced mission training complete. And may I say, elegantly done, Initiate. I guess my hunch was right about you. I look forward to the final test.
How did you know?
I told you he had talent.
His stats are off the charts. Such skills and reflexes. They can only be the result of previous training. Power like that, with no moral restraint. He could be dangerous.
I thought that was rather the point, sir.
All agents have weak spots, Miss Burnwood. Pressure points to keep them in check. But this one... Perhaps it would be better to just...
Give me a chance, sir. Give him a chance. I will take full responsibility.
Very well. It's your show.
The final test is based on an authentic 1979 mission. The high point of Training Director Soda's career as an active agent. The target was Jasper Knight, a famous US chess master exposed as a Soviet spy. Soda's caught up with Knight at a military airfield in Cuba and eliminated him against all odds. This will be your objective as well. Now listen carefully. ICA exams aren't normally this difficult. Not only was the airfield a virtual fortress, but he even added additional guards. Soda's wants you to fail. He considers you a threat, and this way, your unfortunate exit from the program won't raise any eyebrows. Well, if he thinks we're bowing out, he is sorely mistaken. Good luck, Initiate.
First and all that.
I don't care which one of you does it, it's mandatory. Just tick the box and get it done.
So, Jasper Knight is leaving Cuba on a Soviet fighter jet, but first he needs to test the jet's safety features. Huh. Say you could somehow tamper with the ejector seat mechanism. You could...
Sitting duck, staying in Cuba. It's only a matter of time before Langley catches up with them.
If I was Knight, I'd be long gone.
That was the plan. Then Knight would be fine.
Right. Now to set the trap. The ejector seat mechanism has been disabled. You may need a tool to re-enable it. Well done, Initiate. I dare say this is an accident waiting to happen.
Hey, see you, man. Is anybody listening? Man, they go right.
Jesper Knight, we gotta go over the safety protocol. Follow me, please.
Ugh. Must we really? Is it dangerous? Well, it must be, mustn't it? Why else would there be a safety protocol? I'm not crazy about airplanes. Is it going to do that thing where it flips on its head? I don't like that one bit. Not one bit. So are we doing this or what? Hello? You, Grease Monkey. What's the holdup? Unbelievable.
Mr. Knight, we did some readjustments to the jet. And we'll need to do another safety check.
Is this strictly necessary? Well, very well.
How's the mechanic today?
Okay, Mr. Knight. Climb in the cockpit, please.
All right. Easy. One step at a time.
Step one. Strap yourself in.
Okay. All strapped in.
Step two, locate the ejector seat handle.
Yes, found it.
Step three, pull the ejector seat handle.
Right. Here it goes.
Did it. Now head towards an exit.
Hello, sir.
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty. I hope you know what you just did. The chopper leaves at dawn. Now get out of my sight.
So what happens now?
You go back into the world, disappear, stay on your own and on the move. When we need you, we will contact you.
And so does.
He played his hand, and he lost. He cannot touch us now. Still, I can't believe we beat him at his own game.
If you know your enemy.
Quite right. I should tell you, the trail went dead after Romania. Our team found no records of any kind. No name, nothing.
I think they called me 47.
That's not a name.
So make it one.
I'm not going to be able to do that.